with some more Dead Space remake. If you'd like to catch up on everything we've already done, click the link over in the corner. Also, if you'd like to keep these daily uploads going, please hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and leave a comment. They all help. All right, friends. Let's continue on Dead Space. All righty, Dan. I think the last video we killed Leviathan, maybe? All right, let's see.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running.
Huh.
I'm gonna figure this out.
Okay. This is a pretty big elevator. Don't want to stay big enough for enemies to drop down if they feel like it. But I also do want to say, yeah. Okay. Hey, remember when I said that? Oh, thank goodness. You see? You see? I have a terrible memory, too. So I wasn't... It's not like I remembered this happening in the OG. It might not have. I'm just saying, some things, they purposely make it this way. For enemies. And now you're all... You look dumb. Now you're all broken into pieces. Traps ahead. Great. What's that? You would stay out. What do you mean? Hello. Okay. Let's just make it so it's hard for them to come kill me. Oh, I do need it. Oh, thank goodness. No, I don't. Bruh, just... I was gonna say, just stay down. Buddy, you don't look so good. Oh, good. Okay. The heck? Where does battery go? Here? Ah. Oops. Ah, workbench. Did I already use this? I don't remember. No, I said, well, I have one node. Okay. Oh, there's a store over there. Hi, Cornel. Oh. Oh, I guess I didn't need to pop that many. But our... I don't know what I picked up. All right, let's see here. Let me go ahead and save real quick. Man. I'm just really glad this one isn't getting me as bad right now as Fatal Frame did yesterday. Okay. I was like, where am I? Ah! Not me. What the heck?
Level 3 security clearance required.
Lots of money in here. Is it this thing? Okay.
Launch tube sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Great.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2, maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
For real. Okay. 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 Okay, cool. Oh, good. Okay. That is so close. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this real quick in case. Okay. Because there was one there. What's that? Okay. What's that? Oh, it's probably all the bodies I had in here. Nabby, no. Processing has been lost. Thank you. Great. Well, that sounded very terrible. Okay. Oh boy. Guys, done yet? Hey, coño! No, cabrón! Why? Stomp it. Stomp it. I went wrong way. Goodbye. 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 Nah, I don't need a save. Yet. Give me more plasma cutter ammo. That's my favorite. Thank you. Uh-oh. What's that? What in the heck is that? That sounds terrible. Do I really have to go that way? I guess so. Oh. Oh.
Your limbs belong to me!
I think I hear one coming. Ah! Ah! I know it's behind me! Stop it! Stop his legs! Stop his legs! Oops, the wrong way. I didn't notice there was a hole there.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
What is this supposed to mean? The babies. Oh boy. Woo! Woo!
Floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Where are they? Oh no. Ow, stupid. No! Stop it, baby. Where's that baby? Okay. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead! How am I alive? I need ammo.
Roger, Dallas. Final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I. See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs. And I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
What?
Please. Tell Dawn.
Oh no, come on.
Then I love them.
Okay, save real quick. Oh, I didn't notice this was here. Oh. Burn everything. I like the light on the back there.
Anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
I mean, I think we all do at this point. We're just getting tired of all the... Oh, come on. Stop it. Did I kill it? You did now? Nice. Okay. Oh, okay. What's that over there? Nice. Here, reload everything. Knew it. Empty save slot. Works for me. Good now. You don't drop anything though, man. What's the point? Yay. I'm sure there's some things I need to fight here, because why would these be here otherwise? ¿Dónde?
God, I can't believe you're here.
I also cannot believe you're here.
I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Nice.
It's done. The workshop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
Fine.
You see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Sus. Now I'm hearing things again. Let's go.
Isaac, I lost your rig signal, like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Ew, you nasty.
Entering zero gravity.
Wait, do I need zero gravity on? I don't know. Ow, stupid. Where's the dude spitting this out, huh? Off we go.
Exiting zero gravity.
This way? Third floor again. Oh, great.
Warning, power failure.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Of course. Yeah. Stupid. Oh boy. BS, open the door.
Power restored.
Why they do that? This feels like portal stuff, you know? There we go. Just in case. I think it's the one on the side.
Yeah.
This makes me uneasy. Oh, I'm gonna go in here.
Clearance confirmed.
Ow! Okay. I should have known that. Little eyes, what secrets have you seen?
Attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship. We'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so jumpy. Okay. Screaming! Where's the battery?
¿Dónde está el batter?
La batter. Wow. I call myself Spanish. Where?
Donde?
It's gotta be somewhere. Take the one from out here. There's none out here, right? Oh yeah. Oh my god. I hope this is what I'm supposed to do. Spanish coming out. I'm so sorry. I'm not supposed to curse in Spanish or in English, and I keep accidentally doing it in Spanish. God dang. Okay. Wonder what's in here.
Small room.
I did that. I did that. I can't. Okay, that's not it. Where's the surface then? Oh, on the outside. Okay. I did not mean to do that. Please go. Ow. I'm out. Destroy tether? Oh boy. How do I destroy the tether? Okay, that's not it. One more tether, right? The heck that? Why is it so bright? Oh, there's one. Oops.
Gravity tethers offline. Exterior tethers at full power.
All right. Where are the exterior? Oh, I see. Oh, that baby's been dead. Okay.
Caution. Gravity tether disengaged.
The other one's over here.
Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
How do I get back in? Okay, I see.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh boy. Nope. I'm out. Let me in. Ow! Oh, launch it? I have to launch it from in there. I feel dumb. Shit. Oh, I see. This way? Oh, out there.
Exiting zero gravity.
Time to launch the asteroid. I knew it. Let's go. No, I need that. Of course. Oh no, come on. Okay. Okay. I'm so sweaty. Oops. Oops, wrong way. Goodbye. Time to launch the asteroid.
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Okay. Where is that?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh dear.
Quarantine shit with that hunter there. The system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the Mando's door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Hit the manual release.
Where?
Manual release is ready.
Crap.
Manual release is ready.
Yeah, yeah. Are you serious? Oh, pull down?
Manual release is ready.
Ah!
Damn it! Try the door now!
Ow! Corale! Get out! Her back.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches, the ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
BS. Screw this game! Screw this game! Please open. Why is it so dark in here?
Lifting station lockdown.
Time to go to the bridge. Okay. Great, yes, I wanted the jump scare.
Now arriving at the bridge.
And no one's gonna say a word about it.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor, they must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Okay. Wow, chapter 7's got long. Okay, let's see. Oh, good. All right. Oh, seriously? As much as I'd love to save for that next one. All right. Done yet? Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Quarantine quarantine lifted.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Let's get in now. That's fantastic. How awesome. Oh, good. Love being over here. It's great. All right. I didn't realize we got into chapter 8. So we'll go ahead and leave off right here. I'm trying to do a chapter each video. I should have probably checked to see because I know the saves usually bump it up to the top. I should have checked. That's my bad. At least we didn't get that too much far into it. All right, friends, I can't wait till we play this some more. We have about 4 chapters left. There should be 12 chapters in here. So we're getting very close to finishing. I might start trying to condense it in each video into 2 chapters each, depending on how long they are, just so we can try to beat this before Resident Evil 4 comes out. I just didn't go as long today because it's already 1 a.m. here. I don't want to keep everybody in the house awake. Every time I play horror games, I have to watch to make sure I don't go way late because I, as you can tell, I shriek a lot. So again, if you'd like to keep the daily uploads, please hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, or leave a comment. They all help. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!